rebound on the boards, and it's gunned out to center by Armstrong. To the Buffalo line. And just in front of the net with a backhand, and Miller's got that one and hangs on as he takes it away from Slater.
Slater going to the net in a big hurry and got the pass from Perrin, but couldn't get much wood on it. And Miller makes a big save.
And taken away to center by Christensen. Christensen in over the Buffalo line, drops off a pass. Came in front, the shot, they score! Jason Williams to put Atlanta in the lead.
Williams was the late man on the rush, and nobody took him. Here's the two-on-two. They're going nowhere, and you can see down the middle of the rink comes Williams, and nobody takes him.
Sabres start away once more. Kalinger on the rush. Kalinger getting it over the line. He cleared it right in the goal. Christensen scores!
Doesn't get to him right away, but the rebound off the goalie does, and he taps a two-footer in for a goal. Kalinder gets the only assist on the MacArthur goal.
He should after that great rush.
And he backhands it out to the front of the net. It bounces around, and it comes down right on the stick of MacArthur.
Over to Connolly. Connolly sliding it on to Roy. Roy at his side. Connolly.
Using five forwards on the 5-on-3 power play.
Take a look at this one timer. It was right on the ice inside the post. It was perfect positioning. He was even off balance a little bit doing it.
It's bounced up on the board and sent away to center. Now hustling after it is Little with a shot. He scores. Little let the shot go. There would have been a penalty coming up to Ludman, but that's wiped out. And Atlanta has tied it at two.
Ludman tries the flying poke check, knocks down Little. And the puck just slid along the ice underneath Miller. You get the feeling that Afinoganov's going to get a goal tonight. He's had about four good chances, and I think one of them's going to go in before long.
Milmanen slipping it up on the wing. Away goes Afinoganov. Afinoganov in over the line. Quick shot, score!
Say hello, Harry Neal. Maxim Afinoganov kept going and going and going, and he puts Buffalo back. In the lead.
He can really fly, and he gets outside Axelby and lets the shot go as he starts to look like he might be trying to beat him for the cut-in. And you can see a 1,000-pound weight off the shoulders of Maxim Afinoganov, his first of the year.
Pavlov to center ice. His pass dribbles in over the line. Pavlov the shot, the rebound, they score! Following up on the rebound was Little, and Atlanta has tied it at three.
The bad angle shot goes off Miller right onto the stick a little.
That puck came out so hot off Ryan that, you know, Craig Rebay couldn't see it quick enough to get a stick on it.
Here's Roy clearing it in front of the net. Panic tried to reach it, and he did. Back to Connolly with a shot.
Hedberg even saw it. It may have been a radio shot. He heard it go by him, but he didn't see it go by him. Vanek tips the Connolly slap shot just enough to change directions right there. And for Thomas Vanek, his 12th of the year.
Kozlov drifts to the line, still controls the puck, sends it back, and a shot right on. Miller will save the rebound. That's blocked. And another shot, they score! And Atlanta on the power play is tied it at four.
That's White that scored the goal.
He hung in there because the first shot he took and then went down on his knees and took the second shot. We got a tie game with exactly 12 minutes left.
Up on the wing to Roy, in over the line. Vanek comes around one. Vanek going wide. Vanek around behind the net. Vanek back in the net. Where is the puck? It's under the goaltender. Is it in the net? The Sabres think it's in the net. The amount of pressure say no, and the officials don't know.
Vanek thought it went in. You have to see the puck in the net. You know it's under the goaltender, and I think in the net, but you can't see it.
Thomas has come to the bench. He's pretty sure that it did go in. He's saying that, yes, no problem with it.
It is a problem because You cannot see it across the goal line, at least not in any angle we've seen yet.
The referee waved it off, so you have to prove it in. No goal.
So it remains tied at four. Hainsey to Kovalchuk, top of the circle. Back to Hainsey. Hainsey to Kovalchuk. One-timer right on. Billy the same to the end. They score! That one was cranked into the net by Williams, who was out in front. And Atlanta wins it in overtime, 5-4.